cool shirt. It's just like Brody's.
It is Brody's. Okay. I love a good breakup playlist as much as the next girl, but maybe we could switch it off repeat for a bit?
Brody was so perfect. Way better than I deserved. Why did I have to be so stupid?
Good question. I risked my relationship with Damon to protect your dirty little secret. Not to mention our perfect co-parenting plan. And I only did it because you promised you'd end things with Warren, and then you go and lock lips with him.
He locked lips with me. I was trying to tell him where to go.
Maybe you should explain that to Brody. Has he been in touch?
He texted. Wants to talk.
There you go, then. That's a great sign.
No, it's not, because I already know what he's gonna say. Summer told me. They had sex. I lost Brody for good this time.
Hey, are you all right? What's she done now?
I was hoping Sienna would meet me, but she doesn't even want to try.
Brody, I am so sorry. I feel like this is all my fault. If I hadn't taken that stupid photo or ruined your engagement party.
Not at all. Sienna and Warren were inevitable.
I still feel really guilty. Look, let me buy you a drink.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, come on. Promise I won't throw myself at you again.
I just had my heart broken. That's the only reason I turned you down, or last night would have gone very differently.
It's too late now. The damage to my self-esteem's been irreversible. I don't think I can handle another rejection.
Go on then, one drink.
Nice one. Oh, before I forget, thanks for lending me your fancy shirt. I still can't believe I spilled wine down my best blouse.
I wasn't gonna let you walk home topless in February, was I?
You are such a gentleman. I hope nobody got the wrong impression.